Hey guys, I was watching something right now about relationships, and I was just thinking about it when it comes to men cheating, and I realized that majority of the fucking men cheat. I want to say all of them, but I know it's gonna be somebody talking about, well, I never did cheat. I've been with my wife for 12 years and I never cheated. Bullshit. I just can't believe it. If it is, it is. But majority of them do it. So it's sad on the woman, you know, part, because when you think about it, it's like you either gonna stay single or shit. You just gonna have to know that, shit, that nigga gonna be sleeping around every now and then with somebody else. As long as the nigga not disrespecting you, doing it in your face. You know, no, don't sit around every day talking about, damn, I know this nigga probably cheating on me. There's nothing like that. But to break up with somebody based on that and then get in another relationship and then they do it and then break up with them and then get in another relationship and... to me, you would drive yourself crazy. You either gonna say, okay, motherfucker probably most likely gonna cheat, right? Or I'm just gonna stay single because I don't want to accept it. It's a harsh reality, but that's just what it is. I don't understand why women break up with men and be so surprised that they do that. Because any man you get with is gonna do the same motherfucking thing. You know, if motherfuckers be cheating on they bomb ass women who look fine as shit, you know what I'm saying? If you could cheat on Halle Berry, then shit, you can't put nothing past no motherfucking guy. He gonna cheat on your ass too. Is you crazy? You know what I'm saying? Because they don't look at it from how we take, you know, intercourse and making love and fucking. They don't. They just need to get the shit off, you know. And we would never understand where their mind is pertaining to that, but. You know, that's just how they are. And then another thing, I'm like, why do celebrities out of all motherfuckers be so surprised and breaking up with they celebrity rich niggas? Because he cheated. Like, first of all, you need to accept that that nigga gonna cheat for sure. For sure, for sure. All them motherfuckers. Anybody who's a millionaire and more, the celebrities need to understand them women that the nigga gonna cheat. You surprised he cheating? Like, come on now. Are you serious? You either gonna just stay with him and know that he gonna be cheating, okay? Or just don't fucking talk to no guy at all. They all gonna fucking cheat. So what do? Just stay single for the rest of your fucking life? Or just accept it? Just accept the shit. Because they gonna do it no matter. They ass could be ugly as hell with a bomb ass bitch. You know what I'm saying? Them, even the ugly ones would do the shit. You know what I'm saying? Shit, even the fat ones would. I'd be like, damn, who the fuck would want to just... shit. Just be going around just fucking you like that. Nigga, ugly as hell, fat. Even them motherfuckers would cheat on you. You know, and do I say, okay, women should just cheat too? Shit, might as well. Shit, I mean, what the fuck? I mean, like, you know, in this day and age, it's just like that. What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? Shit, you better not be stupid enough to just stick to the one guy. You got to be out of your motherfucking mind. I'm not saying go out there and be hoeing and shit. And it's not if you marry. Well, shit, maybe if you marry too, your ass gonna have to ask for forgiveness, though. Shit, especially if you not married. Fuck you look like just talking to one person. Is you serious? Hell no, ladies. We need to have us friends on the side as well. Of course, be disrespectful. Of course, never let them know. But shit, what the fuck? You ain't finna just be sitting there just stuck with them. And they commenting on posts. They talking to other bitches. They DMing, going back and forth with another one. Even if they never saw. They still about to be going back and forth, flirting with other bitches, and they in a relationship with your ass. They still gonna be doing that shit. Now, they ain't gonna be going around fucking everybody, I hope not. But they eventually will. They eventually will. And shit, when it comes to talking to other bitches too, when we not around, they gonna do that. They not about to be going around talking about, no, I don't want to talk to you because I'm in a relationship. Who? We do that more than men. No fucking men do that. They don't turn no motherfucking woman down, especially if she look good. You know what I'm saying? Shit. And she coming on to his ass. He not finna turn that shit down and say he married or got a fucking girlfriend. Hell no. That motherfucker gonna be talking to all kind of motherfuckers. They still, if they ex, you know what I'm saying? If they didn't have a bad breakup or whatnot with their exes, they for sure still in contact with them motherfuckers. So even if they not talking to no new motherfuckers, you better believe that they communicating with somebody and staying in contact with them that they knew before or dated before. They are. You know what I'm saying? It's either the new people that they'll be talking to or it's going to be the motherfuckers that they had already known. And it's sad, but like I say, we either going to be single, we either going to say, okay, fuck this shit, I'm going to have me some friends on the side too. Or, you know what I'm saying? And just accept the fact that the nigga is always going to fucking cheat. He is. You can't sit here and tell me, no, that's not true. You can't speak. No, I'm speaking for all motherfucking men. They just all do. You know, they just do it like they drinking a fucking cup of water. That's how they look at it. You know, we look at it way more from an emotional, you know, inner, you know, all those. We look at it totally different than men do. And I think that's where we kind of, you know, forget that and don't understand it. Because we would think if our nigga cheated on us, right, that, damn, so you fucked this bitch. You must got feelings for her. You love her. This. No, what's fucked up is these motherfuckers don't even get no feelings with the motherfuckers. Now, ain't that about a bitch? Damn, nigga, at least do it because you getting some feeling. These motherfuckers just do it just out of the blue. You know what I'm saying? Y'all cool. Y'all, you know, fucking on the norm. They still go and motherfucking do it. Still do it. They just do it for fun. It's like a little extra sport to them or some shit. Yeah, it's like watching a football game or something. You know, like the fellas. All the fellas like watching football, the basketball. Yeah, just fucking somebody else is just kind of like a sport to them. Yeah, that's it. Shit. That's what they do, shit. And I'm listening to this, to the video that I was listening to. I'm like, this shit crazy. And that's when I started thinking about, I'm like, shit, you want to be with a motherfucker and be in a relationship, you just going to have to know that they doing it. And just, shit, what? Act like they not? I mean, like, what the fuck? You either going to know it and get somebody else, and have somebody else too, so it don't hurt as bad, while our dumbasses just be talking to them, getting rid of all our old friends, not responding to them. You know what I'm saying? Ain't paying attention to them. When we out in public, niggas trying to get at us, and we sitting there talking about, no, I got a boyfriend. Why this nigga, if a bitch come up to him, like, damn, he ain't finna say that shit. That nigga finna exchange numbers with her. And the women don't even be coming to them first. They go to the women with a whole ass wife and girlfriend at home. And they fucking introducing and going to go start up conversations with the next bitch. Next bitch minding her own motherfucking business. This nigga got a whole wife at home. And nigga, you seen her flirting with her, trying to get her number and shit. I mean, like, is it? Now, it'd be different if a female came on to you, because, of course, that would be very hard to turn down. You know what I'm saying? That would be hard. We got to understand that for a man. But when you going out initiating this shit, like, you done lost your motherfucking mind. I'd be damned if I just be talking to your ass. No, nigga, I'm going to have a whole list of motherfuckers. I'm still staying in contact with the friends I was with. I'm still going to stay in contact with the exes. I'm still about to be in another nigga's DM, going back and forth, laughing, flirting. Shit, these niggas be out there FaceTiming, getting naked pictures from the bitches, and we don't even know it. So, shit, we need to be doing the same motherfucking thing. Shit. Fuck. But I'm like, that's fucked up. But tell me what y'all think. And I already know I'm going to have some dumbass men come in here talking about, that's not true, I've never cheated. Boy, bye. Yes, show has that. And cheating ain't just having sex. So that debunks whatever the fuck you going to come on here and say. Cheating is not just, I'm cheating. It's just sex. It ain't fucking just sex. You know what I'm saying? It's the different things that lead up to the shit. If you already know, motherfucker, that you're attracted to somebody just from seeing them and get their number and start talking and texting with the motherfucker, y'all not doing that to fucking go have Bible study in the near future. Nigga, you eventually about to want to go do something. So even when you exchange your numbers and communicating with a bitch, that right there is what leads to every motherfucking thing else. That's it. But they not going to stop doing that. They going to still do what they do. Shit. They still going to do what the fuck they going to do. But that's what I wanted to say. I was like, I need to get this off my motherfucking chest because niggas got us totally fucked up. Okay? Yeah. They got us fucked up, y'all. All right? So I always end with you guys be careful out here because these motherfuckers is crazy, y'all.